With their mysterious nighttime hooting and silent soaring flight, owls seem like quintessential creatures of the darkness. But ever wonder, can owls see when the sun is out? As masters of the night, most owl species have excellent low-light vision to hunt in darkness. Their large eyes have an abundance of rod cells, allowing them to detect faint movement and make out shapes even in dim light. But contrary to popular belief, owls can open and use their eyes in daylight too. In fact, although nocturnal hunters, several species are active at dawn and dusk during brighter conditions. So do they have good vision during daytime? Not exactly. An owl's extreme sensitivity comes at a cost. Their eyes lack a fovea, or area with densely packed color-sensing cone cells found in human eyes. Plus, they have very few cone cells overall. This means, while owls can detect objects in motion when it's bright, they don't see color or fine detail very well. Instead, their exceptional night vision dominates thanks to a high proportion of light-capturing rods. As formidable masters built to perfection for ruling dark forests from on high, owls will always achieve their keenest moments after sunset. Under the starry skies, their incredible eyesight has no rival. The darkness is when owls' visual power truly takes wing.